हाय गाइस, मैं हूँ डाइटिशियन श्रेया एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट यस दैट फीलिंग यू गेट एंड यू जस्ट अबाउट दैट कि आपकी पिछले हफ्तों की सारी मेहनत बर्बाद हो चुकी है बिकॉज टुनाइट यू वांट टू गेट रेस्ट अप फॉर दैट स्पेशल ओकेशन एंड टुडे मॉर्निंग यू वेक अप बाय फीलिंग ब्लोटेड. तो क्यों होती है ये ब्लोटिंग और इसके साथ डील करने के लिए क्या किया जा सकता है, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट. Often cause pain, discomfort and stuffed feeling. आपको जो ये पेट भरा भरा सा लगता है ना, वो bloating है. अचानक से आपके size जो increase हो जाते हैं, inches increase हो जाता है, वो bloating है. It can also make your stomach look bigger. Main reasons to bloat: overeating, periods, high in sugar food, high in salt food, high carbonated drinks. In this video, I'm going to share some tips for reduce bloating. If you are interested, keep watching. One person came to me and said, my pant was perfect in the morning, but in the evening it becomes very tight. Am I putting on my weight every day? And I said, no. You are not putting on your weight, but it is bloating. The air in your stomach, it becomes very tight. Let's understand what is bloating.
Let's understand.
Who suffer from this? Generally all working. Because you are sitting in a single position for a long time, even you eaten your food and you can't handle it more, even you can't burn. Please understand one thing, the gas production is a very natural phenomenon. In our human body, your stomach should be filled with half of food, a quarter you need to leave it for water and a quarter for gas, then no problem. Your body knows how to handle it. Problems comes when we are eating either more food than required, then there is no space for gas. So to handle this situation, first formal habit should be eat mindfully, peacefully and slow. Avoid added water totally while eating food. Even you need to increase a good amount of fiber and good amount of vegetables in your diet. Your food must have some liquid oils like vegetable juice or buttermilk, so it can handle some solid food oils. You can try Pavan Muktasana and Utkatasana before having your lunch. If you get a chance to sit in a floor after your meal, then why not sit in a Vajrasana position? Even you can start working on your floor.
Here is a Pavan Muktasana on chair. Your first leg should be your second leg and with both legs. Just relax. It is a Utkatasana, a chair pose. Just relax.
So that's it for today. Bye bye.